Yo, just back, you hear me? I told y'all I was gonna get right to them daggone Carolina Pussycats, you hear me? This is gonna be short, you dig? Not really the official Hey Week video, but I just have to address the voice, you hear me? Making videos like this the Super Bowl voice. Calm down, dog. You extra overhype over there, bruh. You overhype like you about to play the Super Bowl, my dude. Even though you talk about we just got Molly whooped by the Seattle Seahawks, obviously, somewhere down there you have that fear. Because, like I said in my last video, even though we have this kryptonite thing on the road, you hear me? When we in the dome, we like Superman, you dig? If you really think that y'all about to come in and beat us after getting our ass whooped the way we did in Seattle, dude, I know you smoking too hard, you hear me? For real. You dig? Like I said, you know, like I told y'all a while back on a few of my other videos, you hear me? I'ma keep it 100, you dig? I'm the truth teller, you hear me? Not a trash talker, a truth teller, you hear me? So even when I say things that may sound funny, but just know I'm telling the truth about it. Basically, you hear me? LJ is the truth teller. It's still here. LJ is the truth talker. You hear me? It's right here, you hear me? The truth talker is right here, you dig? You know what I'm saying? So no, voice, I ain't trying to go back and forth with you head to head, you hear me? You know? Not trash talking, you dig? Nah. I admit that, nah. But my dude, you hilarious. As I already told you, you hear me? Because you over there bucking, like I say, like y'all about to play for the Lombardi Trophy or something, bruh. All you Carolina pussycats that really think y'all can come in the dome and beat us after we get our ass whooped. If y'all really think that's about to happen, you know what I'm saying? Man, y'all in for a rude awakening, you hear me? Y'all in for a rude awakening if y'all think that's what's going to happen, you hear me? For real. Yes, you shut down the 49ers, who have no offense, you hear me? Yes, you shut down the Patriots, you hear me? Again, Monday night, when it's prime time, teams you seen to shine big time, you hear me? That's not an excuse I'm making, you dig? That's just the way it is. You hear me? When they at home, they seem to shine, you dig? I know y'all got major confidence from that. And you played the Buccaneers, you hear me? And I believe, you know, we're going to represent the NFC South real good this Sunday, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? But maybe we're not going to represent it well, you hear me? When I say that, I mean, either we gonna molly whoop y'all ass, you hear me? Or y'all gonna molly whoop ours, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? But like I say, I don't see that happening at all, you hear me? I don't see us getting our ass tapped back-to-back game, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? If you think Sean Payton is about to let the Saints walk back home, go back home in prime time and put up that same performance we put up in Seattle, y'all got another thing coming, you hear me? Yes, I admit, it's gonna be a very similar game, you hear me? Because Cam Newton is basically Russell Wilson. You know what I'm saying? Just taller, you hear me, and heavier. You dig? So, it's going to be another true test, you hear me, you know, to see how that turns out. You dig? But like I say, man, I'm ready, man. Voice, again, bruh. Calm down, man. This ain't the Super Bowl, dog. You hear me? Now, it seems like you won't go to war with every last one of our Saints fans, you hear me? Hey, I did find that funny when you was doing a little slapping. Boy, it's crazy, man. But like I say, man, LJ is in the building, you hear me? The truth talker, you hear me? The truth teller. You hear me? Hey, I'll be back, you dig? NFL Panther 07. You won't go to war, bro. Let's go. You hear me? And stop trying to act like your team a beast. Like y'all running things. Y'all yet to play us, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? So this Sunday, we about to see who for real in the NFC South. If y'all can't beat us, y'all ain't getting past the, if y'all can't beat us, y'all ain't getting past the Seahawks, you hear me? I'm sorry to tell you. You dig? Y'all better hope. Y'all better, you know, you know what I'm saying? If y'all can sweep us, which I seriously doubt, extremely doubt, you hear me? Without a share of my doubt, ain't no way in hell y'all sweeping us, you know. But if y'all even had a chance to try to sweep us, you hear me? You know, then I'll give y'all the edge to say y'all probably could beat Seattle, you dig? But hell no. Hell no, you hear me? Man, y'all got to come to the dome, bro, on prime time. Y'all got screwed over if you really look at it, you dig? Don't think you coming in the dome on a 9-game streak, you know what I'm saying, going to do something, you hear me? The Saints going to be extremely pissed off, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? Extremely focused, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? And plus, payback. You dig? Y'all swept us last year, bro. It just ain't going down like that, you dig? I'm sorry to tell y'all. You dig? I agree. Y'all got the best defense in the league. No question about it. I don't expect us to put 40 points on y'all, but win it by 10, you hear me? 27-17 Saints. You hear me? Yeah, Jizz in the building. I'll let you boy, man. NFL Panther. Mario. NFL, The Voice. You hear me? Who else? Mr. Frisco. What that dude name is? BJ something, Black, I forgot the dude name, not Black Jack, I forgot his name, man. But like I said, man, all y'all, bruh. Y'all basically like the Atlanta Fell Clowns this year, you hear me? Yes, y'all going on a 9-game win streak. Yes, y'all haven't lost since the going 1-3. You hear me? But like I say, you coming to the big dog, you hear me? You coming to the Superdome, you dig? You know, the place where the Saints are basically superpowered, you hear me? We got whooped. We got our ass whooped by a supernatural team with their supernatural fans. Now y'all about to come get y'all ass whooped by a supernatural team with their supernatural fans, you hear me? Believe that. You dig? On primetime too? Ain't no way in hell we going out like that, Panthers. I'm sorry to tell y'all. And like I said, I told y'all before this. Y'all better pray that we didn't lose this game against Seattle. Even if it was close. Because y'all was going to see the backlash of it. You hear me? That's exactly what's going to happen. We'll make it even 10 times worse for y'all. One is in primetime. Two is in the dome. And three, we got our ass whooped by the Seahawks. You hear me? So, y'all really going to see the wrath of the Saints. You hear me? Y'all going to see something y'all ain't never seen. If you think Sean Payton about to come in with that same game plan he had against Seattle because he know that's what y'all going to try to look at. You hear me? You got another thing coming. You did? So, I'm looking forward to this game, you hear me? It's going to be a good rival, you hear me? Because we got to play y'all, you hear me? You know, but I believe in my Saints, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm calling right now, 12-4, you dig? Holla at your boy, man. LJ's in the building, you hear me? Like I say, man, 12-4, we're going to do that this year. One.